and catch the skater and bring him up on stage where you all can get a better look at him. Now, in doing so, he'll be using one of two techniques. One technique would be to approach the gator from the front, grab onto his jaws, and try to hang on while that gator thrashes around, rolls over, and even tries to bite him. Now, another technique would be to sneak up from behind the gator and jump on his back and try and hang on to pick him up. But either technique is just as dangerous. And David uses whatever technique he feels most comfortable using that day, or whatever the gator lets him do. But that's the back technique, folks. Let's give him a great